Hey, this is Jeff. This is my daughter's 10th birthday present. Potter's wheel I made from my old sewing machine. It's a 1-inch live axle from a go-kart. I use the same sewing machine motor and foot controller. Altogether, I got about $48 into this project. Anyway, seems to work pretty good. I've never done anything like this before. I know nothing about pottery, but I guess I'm gonna learn the hard way. Anyway, take care.